See here is a classic chess match between these guys. Spinebuster! We're gonna see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Shoulders down, and Bryan gets the shoulder up. This will be a physical battle. What a story this young man Daniel Bryan's had.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
What a wicked neck breaker.
Five.
Countered by the game.
Six.
And he's heading back in.
Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. Daniel now fully in control of this matchup.
Big shot to the game. That'll send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin? Incredible agility on display with that move. Good in-ring presence shown by the game. Triple H setting it up.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what's a
three. Triple H makes the
two.
Man, DDT right on his face. What a vicious shot with the knee.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A sharp elbow drop, and again gets taken down.
Oh, what a chop! Submission artist competing in the WWE. Well, he's the guy, his opponent, and what's he going for here? This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Nobody gets out of this. This is it.
Good job getting to the ropes there. And he dodges that one.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.